Today he creates the 3-minute masterpiece.
World's fastest painter.
Ho, 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 it's magic.
Adam.
Adam.
Adam's Adam.
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 A-T-O-E. The world's.
Yeah, the world's.
The world's. The world's fastest.
Fastest.
Fastest. Fastest. Fastest. Dude, that means fastest painter.
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 The world's fastest painter.
Bam! Paint that painting.
Unbelievable.
I think he'll be up all night.
Oh,
very cool.
Oh, my goodness.
You liking
it?
Wow.
That is amazing.
You are so talented.
This is the most exciting guest I think we've ever had in the morning.
Hey, Green Day, I'm ready for you, you know?
Great job, Adam.
World's fastest painter.
It's Adam, the world's fastest painter, racing away. Adam wins easily.
Check out Adam taking care of that skateboard on the big screen. That's Adam, the world's fastest painter. He's a master at what he does. Look at the scenes he can put on anything.
We got Adam right here. He's crazy. Give it up for Adam, y'all. He's the world's fastest painter right here.
Walk and hold hands at midnight and walk into the moonlight became the sunlight. I move with focus.
It's like that, and that's the way it is. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time is tricky. It's tricky, 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 tricky. Boom.
Someone faster. I own the name, so you can't call yourself that.
You give a little love, then it all comes back to you.
Now, he can stop a crowd with spray paint, and now apparently no one can stop him. Adam Gill, the man who bills himself as the world's fastest painter, has agreed to a $23,000 federal judgment against the city of L.A. He was arrested and ticketed by police in Hollywood, but now both sides agree that, as a street artist, he does not need a permit or a license.
All the police officers are now going to be trained.
Wow.
And I'm very happy with that. I'd rather have painted, and now I can paint, and that's all I really wanted.